The tripodfish got its name due to its unusual appearance and way of movement. It looks like it's standing on three legs, with elongated fins that function like legs. It also has elongated lower jaws that it uses to catch food from the seabed.